Madam Speaker, I would like to know from the Honorable Minister that in the answer that has been given, the exports of buffalo meat is around about 26,684.22 crores, and there has been a minus negative growth of 8.87%. Will the Honorable Minister please give a reply to this question of mine, that China is not allowing Indian buffalo meat to be exported? What steps is taking? And because you see, madam, 26,000 crores out of 60 odd export units, nearly 38 are in Uttar Pradesh and many are being closed. Is the minister really concerned about it, that because already 8% negative is there? And is the government really, does it wants to promote the export of buffalo meat, or does it wants to put a ban on it? Because the atmosphere right now in Uttar Pradesh is that many export buffalo meat units are being closed. Is she really concerned about it, and what is she going to do about the exporting of buffalo meat to China?
Sir, please. Madam, let me first of all let me tell the honorable member that what is being done in Uttar Pradesh is about the illegal slaughterhouses. And in that, I'm sure even the honorable member wouldn't want illegal any matter of export, be it meat, be it anything else. We don't want anything happening illegally. And the chief minister himself has stated it very clear. He's talking about illegal houses being shut.
Yes.
On that, there cannot be a difference of opinion. As regards China not taking Indian buffalo meat, I want to assure you, the member, with China, not just buffalo meat, there are many other issues on which market access not available. And we have been talking with them on every such item, so that legitimate exports from India will have to find market access in China, and the work is going on.